Hello Python programmers, this is AK. In this video, we are going to learn about how to do the web scraping on Instagram and how to extract the data from any Instagram profiles using the web scraping concept in Python. The first question is, why do we need web scraping? Web scraping is a term for various methods used to collect the information from across the internet. Those who use the web scraping programs may be looking to collect certain data to sell to other users or use the data for promotional purposes on a website. First of all, we need two libraries for doing this web scraping project. So the modules that I used here are request and beautiful soup. The request module that is used to send all kind of HTTP requests to the websites, and the beautiful soup is a Python library mainly used for pulling out of HTML and XML files from the sources. It commonly saves the programmer's time. Okay, so this is the quick introduction about the modules that I used here. So import the modules in the IDE. After importing the modules, we need to send the request to Instagram site. For that, declare a variable called as HTML. Inside the variable, type request.get and open the brackets. Inside these brackets, you need to put the Instagram profile URL that you want to scrap. Here I mentioned Cristiano Ronaldo's Instagram profile. This is the example, okay? Next, you need to scrap the data in that website. So declare a variable called as soup. In this variable, type beautiful soup and open the brackets. In the brackets, you need to mention the data format. Here I mentioned it as a HTML data format and call the LXML. Why are we calling the LXML? What does LXML actually means? So I will give an explanation. Okay. LXML allows for easy handling of HTML and XML files while doing the web scraping. Okay, so and this is a very good interview tip. Let's move to the next step. This is one of the important steps in the entire program. First, declare a variable called as item, and inside this variable, you need to write soup.select-1. Inside the bracket, you need to put the HTML property that you want to scrap. Okay. If you want to know about your HTML property, then go to your website that you want to scrap and click the inspect option. Okay. And select the HTML property that you want to scrap. That is very simple. And the next step is we need to extract the data from HTML property that we inserted. We need to declare a variable called as name. In this variable, we need to extract the name of the Instagram profile. Okay, and declare another variable called as followers. Inside this variable, we are going to extract the data of how many followers that the profile has. And then declare another variable called as following. Using this variable, we are going to get the following result data of the profile. So in this script, I only fetch the three datas. Okay. The data one is the Instagram profile name, and the data two is the followers, and the data three is the following. If you want more data, then you need to scrap so many things in the website. Okay. Finally, we need to print all the variables. So look at the output. Our program works perfectly. Okay, so it will print the name, followers and following. So this is a script that I want to share with you. Mainly the concept of web scraping is used for promotional purposes and data selling purposes. Some websites that don't allow you to do the scraping. So that's all about this video. Thanks for watching and subscribe and share our channel for more updates. Your support is very, very important to me. So kindly share our channel. Thanks for watching and thank you.